I dream all the time. I dream. I watch that film a lot. I also, for my players, we have one practice every year where they come up on a court. There's no balls. There's no drills. All we do is practice cutting the net down. It's true. I have a scissor. I have a gold scissor. We carry each other up. We cut the net. They put me up. I cut the last one. We do that. We film it. We go up in the locker room. We watch it. Then we watch us in 83 doing it. We see the reality. We see the dream. The dream can become the reality.
Been reading about a bad brag. Today, I consider myself the luckiest man on the face of the earth. That I might have been given a bad break, but I've got an awful lot to live for. Thank you.
I was scared beyond belief. I thought I was gonna die. You know, I thought right there was gonna be the end of me and the end of my chapter, the end of my life.
I got circumstances. You guys understand it? I understand it. It's already beat.
Amen.
It's already beat.
Throughout my career, I have always made it a point that my life and our basketball program were an open book. With that in mind, I have something to share with my Tennessee family.
The reason I say that I am blessed, my big sister is a virtually perfect match for me. She's there with Diane and Ann Sweeney, and she is going to be my donor. She's going to be my donor. I know. Yes. Thank you, Jesus. And doctors tell me that is going to be a tremendous help in me beating this. And to use your phrase, George, bottom line, I am going to beat this. And my doctors say it, and my faith says it to me.
Every single day, in every walk of life, ordinary people do extraordinary things. Ordinary people accomplish extraordinary things.
And you decided consciously, as a team, and as a family, to live in a vision. And that's why you bring things home like you brought home today.
I've always said, you win life with people. And I have been so blessed to have great people in my life.
Hi, it's Robin, and I have been waiting 174 days to say this. Good morning, America.
You can best believe that I'll never get up, and I will rise from this chair, and I'm going to be walking all over this world, dancing, having a great time.
I like to remember where I started. I know where I am, and I know where I'm going, and I know I'm going to get there. I'm going to be excited and enthusiastic every day that God gives me on this earth. I am going to dream my dreams. I'm going to work, not harder than anybody else, as hard as everyone, and accept the failures, right? And I'm going to laugh a little bit and believe in the people I work with, the people who work for me, and the people I work for. And there's nothing going to stop me from cutting down the nets.